Hello, in this video I will show you how to counting in Polish language from 1 to 10. So, let's start. 1. It's 1. 1. J-E-D-E-N. 1. 1. In English it could be like I-E-D-N. Okay, tu jest dwa. D-W-A. Dwa. In English, okay, let's say something like this. Trzy. T-Ż-Y. Trzy. This is like ż, and we are. Okay, so it sounds like trzy. Ty, szy, y, trzy, trzy. Jeden, dwa, trzy. Okay, let's continue. This is cztery. Cztery. Okay, and this C and Z, we are in Polish, is like. In English, trzy, you know? For example, in word, I don't know, chain. Yeah? This is trzy, trzy. Trzy, ty, ry. Cztery. Okay. Jeden, dwa, trzy, cztery. Pięć. P, i, ę, ć. This is ę. This is ć, p, i, ę, ć. Oh, in English. It's okay, it's hard, you know, to explain. Pięć, pięć. Okay, let's continue. Sześć. Szy, e, sy, czy. Szy. Szy. It's like in English, it's sy, you know? Like S and H. It's like, for example, the word shop, okay? So this is szy, e, sy, czy. Sy, czy. Sześć. Czy, it was also, czy, pięć, sześć. Siedem, siedem. And we have S and I, it's like she, you know? Siedem, siedem. Osiem. Osiem. O. Si. M. Osiem. Now. Dziewięć. So. This is D and Z. D and Z is like dzy. But if we have this connected with E, it's like G. Dziewięć. G, I, E, W, I, E, C. E, C. This is E. Here also, pięć. Okay? And this is C. Dziewięć. And the last in this lesson is dziesięć. So again, G, dzie, si, okay, this is L, and this is ć, dziesięć. So let's repeat from the beginning. Jeden, dwa, trzy, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1. J-E-D-E-N. Jeden. 1. 2. D-W-A. 2. 3. T-Ż-Y. 3. 4. C-T-E-R-Y. 4. 4. 5. P-I-N-Ć. 5. 6. Sz-E-Ś-Ć. 6. 7. S-S-S-I-E-D-E-M. 7. 7. 8. O-S-I-E-M. 8. 9. 9. 10. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, and let's say 0 is 0. Okay? So let's again make from the 10 to 0. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.